No. She made you a hippopotamus.
No, she's a rhinoceros. A hippo has fatter thighs and a wider snout.